Well, all observers are agreed on this. It is the point where the competition gets really serious. Top teams now fielding their best available lineups in front of big, big crowds. A lot of noise, great expectation, and the sense that the possibility of silverware is at hand. This is a big chance. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game.
Bellarabi,
that has sent him sprawling.
Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Greenwood, he's gone for it! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Goes for it! It's anyone's ball!
Well, I suppose it wasn't the worst attempt if you consider how far out he was.
Oh, smart save!
McTominay.
He's had a shot! Managed to get it away. Ball's come loose, and the chase is on.
Mata.
It's Juan Mata!
Put down.
He is there to heave it away.
McTominay.
Pogba. Oh, shooting chance!
Back into the middle.
Pogba! Oh, that was no routine save. Oh, good stop it had to be.
Cleared without complication.
Very necessary.
But it's Arangis.
And the shot! A great save, real class.
Still time for some ebb.
Aimed in towards the centre. Bellara goes for goal! He's in!
Igalo is fouled.
That's going to be a booking. It's obvious upset over that challenge. You can see the players face to face. So this doesn't escalate. Pogba!
This tries to get it forward quickly. It's fallen. He's had hits one!
He's done very well to get.
Arangis. And that's sprayed out wide. Bellarabi.
Shapes to shoot! Could fall kindly.
Popper.
And that is that.
Manchester United will have to turn it round at home. Richard, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Manchester United simply forgot to turn up with an attack, Peter, and that lack of cutting edge could possibly turn into something more serious for them.
Shaw has come steaming up from the back for this. And here's Pogba.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Dangerous position in the opening minutes.
Bruno Fernandes! Oh, that's fabulous!
And this is already looking rather ominous for the opposition. It could be a very long match for that defence to prevent an occurrence.
Bender attempts,
and a second time! Forward it goes.
Right on the edge of the penalty area, what's he giving here?
And the shot! Who's going to get there?
Looking to break out here.
Bruno Fernandes!
Bruno Fernandes!
And the ball's come out!
Martial. Martial,
now a chance to break.
And it's Pogba.
And he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
James.
Has a hit!
Fred just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all-or-nothing commitments, and he came up trumps.
Now it's Martial.
Oh, he's broken through. It's Fernandes!
I really... Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Nice touch. Well, that's where he wants it. Maguire has well to read it and intercepts. Greenwood. James.
Has a goal!
No messing up.
A decent effort
as the first half draws to a close. So there you have it.
And here's Folland.
He's certainly caught him there, it's a free kick.
He's had a crack. Oh, that's quite incredible!
Yeah, and they may well have set their sights on an early second half goal, but it still needed a top player to produce a magical finish, and he may well need to conjure up another to add a little comfort to this narrow advantage.
Dispatched expertly, nicely done.
Manchester United, still on aggregate after that equaliser.
Wan-Bissaka
tries to stroke it through.
Just the goalkeeper and the shot! Goal! Manchester United!
Time and space of plenty. He's delegating this.
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted to go.
Point, but the ref clearly isn't interested, he's waved them all away.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical.
Massive leap!
Oh, nearly.
Bruno Fernandes.
Martial.
That's good defending, very good defending. A foul, says the referee.
That's a good ball to fight. It's one!
Oh, surely that...
Filling and fast. Before that, just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
James.
Pogba.
He's had a shot! Volland. Surely it has got, and the finish. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Nifty challenge, big chance. It's in, and the scale tips in their favour.
Well, he was never going to miss from there.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Keeper sends it forward. Get the better of his opposite number.
Bayer Leverkusen are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
James. Chance!
Now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this.
Let's follow.
Volland! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Volland sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
And there goes the final whistle. And on to the semi-final. Another hurdle cleared. Next up, the penultimate step.
Your reflections then, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.